There's a new employee at Duggar Union School who had to complete some tough summer training to make sure she was ready for her first day of class. This is a good story. Sierra Hignite caught up with the staff today to see how that training is paying off down in Duggar.
That's right. And you know, Maggie the Collie definitely is not your typical school employee, but she definitely is prepared and has proven to be a really valuable asset to have on staff. And we caught up with that therapy dog and her handler before she started training. And today I checked out to see if she is ready to take on her new position. Take a look. Maggie, Duggar Union's support animal, has come a long way since we last saw her before summer break. She spent the summer training to become a certified therapy dog.
To be able to walk along beside the students or the teachers, to sit whenever we tell her to lay down whenever we tell her to.
Now Maggie has been reintroduced to the classrooms to take on her new role, assisting students both emotionally and physically.
Our kids that struggle with reading, the feedback that we've gotten from other schools is that they're more comfortable reading to Maggie than they would be to maybe some other classmates.
Some staff members, like Valerie Wells, are even using the canine in more innovative ways.
I also asked if I could use her like as a reward system. So when my children do, and when my students do a great job, I told them, you know, you may have some one-on-one time with Maggie, and their eyes lit up. They were super excited.
School officials say the kids have taken well to having Maggie around.
And the students really are treating her differently already. They don't view her, I don't think, as much as a pet now as they are viewing her as an employee, as another teacher in the building.
And so have the teachers.
I'm already trying to make a schedule for Maggie in my room. I've kind of asked around, like, hey, can I take her for certain times during the day? Because I just know if I get on a schedule, that's just going to make the kids more eager and more apt to, like, want to do stuff with her.
So far, Maggie has been helping in various classrooms around the school for a number of different tasks. Even though she's only been in the school for 2 days, officials say they think that Maggie is going to make a major positive impact on their students and their learning.
Well, she's a good-looking dog, too.
She is.
She really
like Lassie,
is.
Right?
Yeah, no kidding. Is she going to be there every day?
Yeah, she's actually there Monday through Friday, but like I said, she will go from classroom to classroom depending on where she's needed that day.
You did a good job with the story because right at the beginning we saw her when she was only a puppy.
Mm-hmm.
Was it hard for her to acclimate to this new job now that she's 6 months old?
Exactly. She is only 6 months old, so she is a puppy. They said in her training what she struggled with the most is getting rid of those puppy tendencies,
yeah,
the sitting still and the not moving when you're not supposed to be moving, but they said that she did a really good job, mm-hmm, in training with getting acclimated to other people and not getting distracted by any movement or noises, mm-hmm, which is obviously very important in a school of kids.
And it looked like the kids really liked her.
Oh, they do. Sure. They like her a lot.
Thank you, Sierra. Good job.